NESG actually did have, I think about two summits ago, a focus on education. A focus on education. And we continued at the last summit to try and follow up on some of that conversation. So the NESG is fully mindful of the issues around, not even from a political dimension, just from the dimension of having a labor force that is fit for purpose. Because that is fundamental. If Nigeria is going to be competitive, her labor force must be competitive, must be fit for purpose. Let me make the point without any, you know, equivocation. Some of the Asian countries over time will begin to lose competitiveness. It's just part of economic evolution. There is nothing new or strange about it. The question will be, and is already, will Nigeria be in a position to take advantage of that loss of competitiveness? We certainly have the population, but whether we have the labor force, that's a very different matter entirely. And I argue that arguably the biggest single opportunity that exists in Nigeria today is actually not infrastructure, it actually is human capital.
With the NESG, one of the challenges we had was, again, with education, they didn't pick it, but we're working with the Ministry of Trade, Industry, and Investment to see how can we link industry to the key skills that you need to do. So I know skill councils, discussions are on, and we've been pushing this in the last 3 years, and we'll continue at it. It is slow. What I tell people is that they shouldn't forget that we are not government. Ours is advocacy, ours is pushing it. And in the last 3 years, we're focusing all the various spheres of what a think tank should be doing. Beyond dialogue, we're doing watchdog work. And that's why we're emphasizing a lot more about evidence, about research that must drive all of this, along all our thematic groups that runs. We're doing intervention. As a matter of fact, we get and through your support through the NESG fellowship, we then get people seconded to government to make sure that critical areas of government issues that need to be addressed, we're pushing. But of course, these are dependent on the amount of fund available to us. And we're then linking people up.